Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and yes, we're back with Alone, the game Alone. Yeah, we haven't played this in a while, so I guess let's just get to it, because I haven't played this game in a while. So yeah. Okay, let's see. Okay, so, let's get loaded. Loading. Alright, once the map loads, we'll just walk around and stuff. We can do it right now, it don't matter. Okay, we remember it. Let's go to our inventory. Character. Yeah, right here. You need to be a level 25 in order to have those weapons, and I still am not a level 25. I am a level 1. Jesus, I am a level 1? Okay, the map is still, like, the game is still loading. So, let's just wait a little bit. You can see. I like the building designs. Like, they look very nice. But, yeah, the map is still loading. Alright. We're good. Why is my gun showing again? Alright, we're just gonna have to deal with that then. Yo, what's up, buddy? Can we kill him? What if we accidentally do? I'm gonna feel so bad, but... Yeah, he was already aiming at me. He knew I was gonna do that. Okay, we deserve to die, honestly. Oh, why am I like... Why is my... I don't know, my game is glitching out though. We killed him. Run. Somehow we got to glitch this out. Okay. We're not going through this again. No. Oh, what the heck? Why is my character like this? Alright, we're just gonna go this way. Not mind anything. Shoot. Run. Yo. No. You can't die. Thank you. Okay. I'm almost dead. We gotta run. We gotta run this way. I don't like that. This all new Jeep. Okay. We're gonna go back to that neighborhood. Looks like, we're gonna be safe there for then. I don't even know why my character glitched out, so, don't ask in the comments, because I don't even know why the heck this happened. But, oh yeah, guys, by the way, we're gonna do this thing on Friday and Saturday, which is, basically on Friday. It's called, Scary Friday. We're gonna be reacting to scary videos on Friday, and reacting to scary videos or like playing scary games out there, and yeah, so yeah, that's gonna be in the nighttime. That's probably gonna be like at 8 o'clock every night, and then it's gonna be Funny Saturday, which is gonna be like in the afternoon, which is basically gonna be like, no, did I say Scary Saturday? Now Funny Saturday. Basically, we're gonna react to funny videos and try not to laugh and all that. So yeah, stay tuned for that. So we got the clover. I remember this shop, and I hear that. This is the bank. I remember this shop. No! My character is finally good. No, do not kill me, my character. Finally, my character is good. Okay, as I was saying. Not that my character went back to being like... Okay. That was saying. I think they updated this. How many times am I gonna say, okay, as I was saying. We're just gonna do that. Stay tuned for that. So, yeah. It's basically so we could just, like, chill in the Fridays and Saturdays and... Probably not do gaming videos on Saturdays and Sundays. I don't know. Probably, yeah. Yeah. And... I don't like that sound at all. Yeah, this is the worst place to be, is the hospital, and this is where everyone came here to get. Hold up, I think I see something in there. Oh! Okay, thank God. How much ammo do I have left? Okay, it's infinite ammo, I forgot. Why is this door like that? Can we break the glass? Yes. Jump out. We're making it here. Finally. Think we made it here the last video, but it don't matter. At least make it. Okay, so yeah, okay, so let's get it in here. Man, it's been such a while since we have played alone. I remember when I wanted this game so bad, and I got it now, and now I barely play it, unless I'm making a video. Which is this a? This is an Easter egg. Yes. I think this is useful. I don't know, but we need a better gun. Like, we need it. Like, immediately. Can we get up there somehow? I think we might be able to get up there. Why is that tree like that? We're going this way. I'm asking too much questions, but, like, I think we might be able to go up there. Oh. I'm not here to kill. I'm just running. No. No. I'm holding jump. I'm going into the zombies, which is even worse. Okay, I'm gonna crouch. I see him coming from the back over here. Oh, he tricked me, didn't he? Okay, yeah, okay, so he's killing a zombie right now, so that's a good distraction. Yes, I got him. Let's go. Thank you, zombies. I can't believe I'm saying that, but, like, thank you. I'm gonna have to kill you. Because, like, yeah. Okay, this is good. We're getting a lot of stuff. Then we gotta go back to base and return it. Alright. Taking the good old pathway to the other side. I don't know if there's anything up there, but there must be. So, yeah, there's something over there. There's, like, a watchtower. So, there has to be something. Oh. I see what there is. We never been there. We gotta check that out. I think this is like a bunker. Whoa, wait, we never checked that out. There's so many things we haven't done yet in this game, and we're about to check it out. And so, yeah. Let's get this way. This game looks beautiful, but it's getting nighttime, so we gotta get the heck inside. Make sure to not miss any shots. What is that? Okay, so we gotta make it back without dying, which is the worst part. Okay, somebody shot at me or something. Okay, yeah. I mean, I was gonna say we gotta make it back without dying, but like, yeah, we're just gonna have to go and deliver the software again. Yeah, we're just gonna have to deliver it, and that's it, honestly. What they need to do, they should add mini games into this game. That would make the game better. But I like the characters and the animations and all that. I like the amount of time it's been put into. What the? You could have a jetpack.
Welcome to our gun shop. What do you want?
Okay, that was. We already have like one. I know we have one of these weapons, but I don't. You
Make
gotta be
sure
a
you check out
level
our camos, but maybe safe
25.
out there.
Okay, let's check it out. Our level. Oh wait, we're a level 8, so I don't think our level even loaded.
Hey,
Hey.
what can I help you with?
Okay, so we're gonna try to sell that. Oh my god, we're making moolah. Yes, sir. Yes. Wait, that's a health. That's a med kit right there. Can we sell 700? Doing that. 7,000, 8,000. Wait, that's a whole. We could that could be useful. No, we're not selling that. Couldn't that? Don't we? Can we use that?
Stay safe out there, would you?
Yeah, I will. Think we could utilize that and put it. Double click to use it. Okay, it gains 30. It gains a bit of health. Okay, so yeah. Yeah, there isn't much to do in this game, honestly. I'm just gonna end it right here. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna do it this Friday or Saturday, like the reaction videos and all that. I'll probably do it this Friday and Saturday, but since I don't got the face cam yet, I'm gonna do like games, like on scary games and funny games. So yeah, but once my face cam gets here, I will do on reaction videos. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, post notifications on to see another video like this. I'm gonna get back to alone. This game, we haven't played this in a while, and yeah, we're gonna get back to this game. So, yeah, bye and take care, guys.
something that's afraid to let go. You decide if you're ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad.